Our first exercise is a one-leg, one-arm row. This is a great bang for your buck exercise because not only are we working the upper back with a rowing motion, but by performing this exercise in one leg, we're also working the opposite hip as a stabilizer. The cues in this exercise include holding the back foot as high behind you as you can and tucking the elbow into the side as you're pulling up. Perform 12 to 15 reps of this exercise and move on to the next.